Let's make pork dumplings. Add 1/2 pound of pork mince, 1 teaspoon of ginger, 1 cup of spring onion, 1 tablespoon of coriander, 1 egg, 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, some salt, 1 teaspoon of cooking wine, and 1 teaspoon of sesame oil. Mix together. Wet the outside part of the dumpling wrapper and put 1 teaspoon of filling and fold. Fry the dumpling for 2 minutes, add 1/2 cup of water, steam for 3 minutes, and let the water dry out and cook until the bottoms are crispy. There you go.